is Jackson Blaz. I'm struggling with Nuva Gravia, so I thought I'd come back and give another shot, see how it goes. Most important thing is just to maybe get a successful heist in my opinion. Keep the XP bonus going. Well, the most important thing is to survive. At least I've been surviving. To get more on my hack aptitude, but I think that's backwards thinking at this point, because at this point I'm getting my ass kicked, so I should make myself more confident in some way. We'll increase our hack aptitude once we start winning. You know? I really want the melee strength, but I'm gonna go with the remote detonator. And then we can add maybe hack speed or something to that, or stick to slippery surfaces of these windows. So there we go. That's great. Okay. Getting my ass kicked. But at least I've been careful enough. I've been surviving. So when I get spotted, I escape. Okay, we got a computer right there. That's great. Right. Right. Nice. Down. Left. Beautiful. Left. Right. What's down for you? Make some money. Right there. Trying to hit people with my stick as much as possible to get the money for it, you know? I was considering remote detonating them, but while it would have been satisfying, you get less money. And I want more money, not less. So we're almost done with this level. More or less. That was weird. I thought I should have both. Just a little. It's kind of unlucky, but I did survive, so you can't call survival unlucky. I guess I got lucky. Good to know that that can happen. Okay. Okay, there's still just a little bit of cash left on the property. Question is, do I get it and go for the ghost thing or not? I think I should try very, very, very carefully. I should be ready to run. It's also extra money for each time I hit these things, you know? Right? Up. Thank you. Time on Bianca what? Wait, hold on 1 second. Say again what? Oh, cool. I guess. oh yeah, I just thought maybe it was for the best or something. I don't know.
Yeah, I still get this is Connell's first big breakup. It's like he's breaking up.
I'm dead. Yeah, I hear you.